Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it is me, DePlasma, and I'm here finally with Eli. Hopefully this doesn't crash now, and we can totally play the game normally. What do you say?
Yeah, let's do it.
Alright.
Let's do this.
Where's the dude?
So, before you started the recording, we had to kill Boom Boom again to get back to the point where we are now.
Yeah.
We got a legendary grenade mod.
We did. And I gave it to my friend Eli here.
Let's test it out.
Go. Whoa. Oh my god. Holy shit.
That was beautiful.
I'll
take him out. They're all dead. Let's just let my turret take care of it.
Oh, they're all dead.
Yeah, no, my turret did nothing.
Okay, sorry. I was aiming with my sniper rifle.
I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire.
Hold on, I'm gonna throw another grenade in there as soon as they come out. Grenade up.
Oh my gosh. Dude, this is like a room clearer. Like, you just throw it into a room and you forget about that room. It doesn't exist anymore.
Turret's out.
Target down. Oh, whoops.
Another grenade's up.
Oh my god.
That grenade is beautiful.
Dude, this is like a freaking carpet bomb, man. It's so powerful.
You know that since I have Game of the Year edition, basically if you let me get the last hit on a boss, I can, I have a 5% better chance of spotting a legendary.
Oh, okay.
So, that sort of thing. That's my, relic, I think it's called.
Got it. Now you be careful over there.
Nade out. Everything dead.
Yep. It's just like nade out, and I'm like, okay, well, that part of the continent doesn't exist anymore. I heard the poo and a pee. There's nothing there.
Mind if I take the blade off?
Mind if you what?
I'll take the blade off.
Okay, you take the blade off.
It was a machine gun, but it was a white, so I might still use it because it's better than this torque pistol.
Was it a sheen gun?
It was a sheen gun.
What was its sheen?
White.
Fantasmic. Excellent. Ammo and sniper ammo. Now I am set for life. Also, I'm going to blow up that barrel when someone walks near it. You're dead.
I'm pretty sure there's a badass around here somewhere.
Dude, can't wait to snipe him in the booty. Oh, you mean that badass?
Yeah, that one.
No, kill him! He's locked!
I am, but I'm hurt. I'm good. I just gotta kill the Marauder.
I just popped him in the head like 50 times. He's gone.
Alright, I'm gonna just take that pistol.
Ooh, look at this thing.
Duty.
Oh.
Ooh, I
Whoa, that is a brutal shotgun. Holy crap.
I'll take the Trifusion crowdsourcing, you take the other one.
Okay. Great. Swiggity swoo, let's go.
Yep, let's use that and replace this with this.
You and Clappy be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't
kill you. Take it over. I've played this game way too many times.
We'll take the time. Meanwhile, we'll kill your friends. All of them. Every single one of them.
Turret.
Oh, okay. Things are dead now. Good. Oh, look at people. Oh, I missed his head for some stupid reason. And then he died. And then he died too.
That grenade!
Okay! My gosh.
That grenade is beautiful. I love it. That is one of the best grenade mods I've seen in this game. It just murders everything. But unfortunately, it will be obsolete in time.
It really will, though, sadly. You know, because things continually start scaling up and up and up and up and up and up. Oh, I mean, there's a thing over here.
Oh, it's fine. I've got a Hyperion shotgun, so my aim will get better as I shoot.
Oh, okay. You okay over there?
I think so. Yep.
Okay, cool. There's a thingy we missed. I didn't know that this existed, actually. But okay. I'll open it for us. Oh, pistols everywhere. Wait, what is this?
Hold on, I'm coming.
Okay, I'll get the ammo and stuff, but
Rub it up. Yeah, rub it up, Dub. I love to rub think. Oh, Jesus. I have no idea where. How did you get up there?
You go up to the thingy right there, and then you do stuff. You go up there.
Hell yeah.
Or you do that. Also, there's that.
Okay, I'm gonna take. Well, first, I'm gonna drop all this crap. Oh, wait, fuck.
Not that blue.
I'm keeping that blue. That's mine. I'll take that, and that. You can have the other two.
I'll be equipping that. Okay, sure. Oh, I'm full. Whatever.
I wanted the flame pistol because those can be quite useful.
Burning people alive. Yes, I know. It's pretty good. Pretty good.
I'm going to shoot you, Claptrap.
Trust me, I already did in the last episode.
Good.
He's doing good now. I don't know how he's still alive, but wait.
Alright, turret's out.
Oh, there's the dude.
Bang.
Oh, look at the dude.
Do your thing, jerk.
Boom! Everything's on fire now. Bam! Everything's acidic now. Okay. There's just a guy just nonchalantly walking around while we're shooting at his friends. Like, what?
But he was just having a grand old time.
Yeah, he was just like, alright, gotta go and get some coffee real quick. And we're just like mowing down his friends. He's just like, yeah, no, it's totally fine, guys. It's totally cool.
Alright, there. Stairs, I can't walk upstairs. Oh, idea, minion, get to that lift.
Stairs? I can't climb stairs! Let's find another way up. Ooh,
ooh, idea.
Find the control.
It's almost like he knows! And it's almost like we've played this like 500,007 separate times.
I can't even remember. I think I have like 700 hours on this game.
I have a lot of time on this too. Because I played alongside you guys most of the time.
Well, the thing is, I didn't even like know about this game until like 3-ish years ago. Well, more than that. The last time I played this game was 2015.
Hmm.
So, and I've started playing in 2013, if I remember correctly.
Ah. I remember playing this. I mean, you guys played it for a while, and then you were like, yo, you should play this game too, and I was like, alright, totally. And I ended up playing it with you guys for the longest time, because it was such a fun game. Having troubles? Don't worry. Pistol helps you. Cool. Wow, my frames are having fun. Punch you with ethereal energy in the nuts. That's not a good way to die. Hi there, dude. You're dead. Okay, well, time to go up here and time to continue running. Ow. Well, I just fell off the edge. Okay. Oh boy. All right. This is not looking nice. All right. Hang on. Totally good. Totally good. I'm fine.
Totally didn't just live to 5 health.
Yeah, no, that's cool. Doing good. Doing good. Wait, you lived with 5 health?
Yep.
Nice. Wait. Before we click it, let's think about this right now. Viewers too. Like, everyone at home, should we really click this? Like, is this the only way we can advance?
I wish I had legs.
Shut up.
You think we should do it?
It's the only way to progress.
Yep, we gotta do it. Ladies and gentlemen, we're sorry,
believe
but we
me,
just...
I would love to leave Claptrap to die, but like, you know.
Yep, it's a thing we had to do, guys. Sorry.
I gotta make sure I have grenade ammo going into this.
We need a mod for this game where you can just leave him behind. That's right. That would be some pretty funny stuff. Starting to realize that and he fell down there. Good job. Okay, good job. Now we get to fight the big dude in the fire thing.
Yeah, no, I'm also gonna sell some other crap.
I have the largest urge to click F5 to quick save. I've been playing Skyrim way too much today. Oh boy.
A bit, perhaps.
Yeah, just a bit too much. I wonder if you can snipe him from here.
I don't know, you can try, because I'm going down.
Okay. Wait, oh, you are? Oh, okay. Let's do this!
Your claptrap unit has returned. Cutscene.
The fire! Yo, sup?
The new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Let's turn up the boss battle!
Captain and Flint.
Burn, baby, burn!
Bang, bang, bang.
Oh, that's right! He isn't headshotable when he has that fire on him! That's bullshit.
Nade out!
Oh yes, please. Please do that.
Everyone's dead now.
I can't headshot him. My snipper rifle. It is the useless.
Taking no damage either. Nade out again.
Nade out. I threw my nade too. Wait. He doesn't have the fire on him.
Then hit him in the face. Shoot him in the booty. Another grenade.
He's... Whoa! Holy shit!
Oh my god.
Oh, you can hit him! Whoa, his headshot radius is really, really small, though.
Can I get him?
Hang on! Oh, yeah!
Can you res me, please?
What? Oh, shit. I got you! I'm reviving! Just keep him off of me!
I know, I'm shooting him.
I'm, like, sitting behind you. Alright, get back!
I'm on fire.
Oh, I have no ammo, okay.
I'm throwing up a turret.
Now shut up, Captain Slim!
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, he's locked down again. Are you alright?
Yeah, I think.
I'm here.
I'm trying to see if I can find anybody. You might need... Yeah, I need to res.
Okay.
My turret's busy shooting Flint. So... Ow. It wasn't...
Just, dude, lay into him when I do that. That's such an effective...
I know, that's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Yeah,
dude, nice! Oh, it's a blue.
Yeah,
whoa, burning guy, whoa, hey! I do not challenge you, it's okay.
Yeah, no, I will not challenge you.
Alright, do I have the thing? I do have the thing, okay.
You want it? You're taking it.
Yeah, I'll take it. After I headshot some
that
people.
One, the thing is, you get that one, you always get that one automatically after you kill one. That blue, that particular blue, you always get it.
Did that guy, like, seriously think that standing up behind cover that you need to kneel down behind is actually better than, like, you know?
Can't remember what skill tree I was going down. Oh, I was going down that one.
Okay. I'm going to drop. Wait, hang on. Drop. The base. Alright, cool.
But yeah, we've also got, we also have a few chests up ahead. Wait, you dropped a bunch of crap? I want to see what crap you dropped.
Yeah, there's a bunch of crap over there. Green stuff. Bunch of green stuff.
That's it all.
Oh, okay. You just motorboated all of my green stuff.
Yeah, because I'm going to sell it. Because I want the ones.
I see. Get paid by motorboating. Awesome.
Oh, there's also a chest or two here.
I was going to karate chop open it, but it's alright. Whoa, hello.
That
thing has a huge magazine size.
Oh, yeah.
What is that? Oh, that's a Jacobs. Holy shit.
Alright, so I say
got some good choices here.
Yeah. I'm taking the ammo first off.
Oh wait, which one did you want?
I was thinking I want the Jacobs, but you should have a Jacobs, so
I mean I have a pistol, but
you can have the machine gun, I'll take the shotgun.
Okay. There you go.
Okay. Cool.
Okay.
Drop one of the little crappy things that you gave me. Let's see. That can go.
Okay. Oh, what's
and let's go.
There's the thing, right? Gotta open up all of these. Oh, I got some HP too. Sweet.
There she is, me mighty vessel.
He didn't say the she blows. Zero out of ten. Would not play again.
Never. Totally haven't played it already multiple times.
Yeah, exactly.
It's one of the things like, yeah, no, I wouldn't do it.
Oh, look, ding a ding 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 dong.
You did it, ding dong.
Midair! Oh, I wish you could open the menu in midair. That'd be the funniest stuff. Gosh. Oh, hi. How's it going? I can do that too!
Ready to go.
to that level.
Bruh.
Sorry, I was looking at my crap.
So does this boat just drop off the side of this and... Okay.
Maybe there might be another chest. I feel like there's another chest around here.
Yeah, I feel the same thing. Like, I looked at it and I'm like, yo, there's gonna be another booty here. And we're both looking for it. What if all along the booty was just behind us? You know?
It is.
But what if it isn't?
I have a butt.
What if we don't?
And that'd be kind of odd.
Yeah!
That
I did
was
it.
An interesting way to get there.
Hello, everybody! Woo!
We're only gonna kill every last one of you!
I can't shoot him.
We'll sit on him. Alright, now to kill his friends! Oh, he's not dead yet. We just parked the car on him. Ladies and gentlemen, oh boy.
Hey dude, it's Kisser.
Alright,
We gotta press the button.
Hey, go do it.
Button equals pressed. You're getting
into sex. Excellent. Bloodshot
Skaglicks. Hold up, you're a vault hunter.
Oh! Roland wanted to talk to you. He did. Let me echo him. Okay, you echo that man.
Oh. So you're the one I've been hearing all this radio stuff about. All right. I used to be a vault hunter like you.
We'll catch up when I took a nap. Okay, I'm not gonna do that. No.
My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have your place in the Raiders.
All right, let's go get them now. Damn, I need ammo. Holy crud.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, I have some ammo with my pistol, but it's not gonna last.
Oh my god.
Nope.
That's a mess. Shoot him in the booty hole.
Shoot him in the butt. He'll die eventually. Ah, run.
Oh, that's suicide.
Oh, hi. How's it going? Is he walking backwards?
I don't know, but either way, he's like Michael Jackson.
He just moonwalked, man. That was amazing. Oh my gosh. What skill is this?
You bounced my turret. My turret bounced off of you.
You need to die. I'm gonna shoot you in the... I'm gonna just punch you in the... Oh, I am inside of you now, sir.
Ow.
Oh, that ain't good. Oh, he's dead. Alright. Apparently assimilating with a badass will make you a badass. Excellent. Ow.
I found the chest, by the way.
Get it.
Whenever thou art ready.
Ow.
I'm in desperate need of ammo, though.
Oh, you don't do that. Oh, come here. You. Hey, you know what? You go and talk with that. You go talk
I done
literally
don't.
Alright, let's do this. Oh, alright. Alright, target down.
I kinda want the doll. I'm gonna take the doll.
Nope.
You're gonna take the
nope.
Thing.
Nope. Nope.
What the hell?
There's a torque gun.
Oh, okay. My bullets were absorbed by a tarp. I was using a sniper rifle.
That makes perfect sense.
Yeah, you know, tarps. They're the most impenetrable being in all of the universe. Hold it. Target down. Alright. Oh, do you need help?
I'm good.
Alright. I'm gonna gather up some junk. Oh, that's HP. Cool. Amro! I need Amro. Oh, there's some ammo. There's some more ammo. There's even more ammo. All the ammo.
All of the ammo.
We
right,
did
let's
it.
Get out of
here. Excellence.
Let us get out of here.
All right.
You having fun crashing?
Yeah, no, it's great. Just try it sometimes. It helps your glutes. Helps maximize the glutes. You know?
Good old squats.
Yeah, good, you know, squat power, you know?
Yeah.
And it helps to shout power at the top of your lungs whilst doing so. It helps the
My name isn't Terry, good sir.
What if we're all Terry?
I'm not Terry.
But what if we are?
But I'm also not the cruise variety.
But what if we do cruise with Terry?
I don't know.
Do we know?
I don't.
I think we do. I just go against everything we say. Down the road, I'm just gonna go against what I say, and then I'm just gonna go insane because I'm arguing with myself.
It's like Smeagol.
Yeah, you know. Pow! Alright.
Fun ride.
Is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick. Rola's Echo Communicator went dead.
Oh, it's the Vault Hunter.
Woo, to Sanctuary.
Onward to Sanctuary.
Hey, Scooter.
Robots, and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines to come for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son bitch!
You know, when I first came in here, I thought that was a boss fight.
Don't poke at me, honey, and leave me a slow death. And it. That's like a unicorn.
Oh, whatever. I'll be a bloody orange. Why not?
I changed what I look like. Oh, cool.
Oh, that looks nice. Well then. Alrighty. Hey. Ah. Alright. I guess you're now a grizzled veteran.
That I am.
Even though you didn't bring me what I asked
for. Let's haze it.
Ah, okay.
I'm starving! I want to eat your babies!
Son, this might sting a bit.
Hey, Dennis.
Now that Jack has the vault key, it is only a matter of time until he opens the vault. Also, I require a new ventilator. This lab smells of bacon. Bacon is for sycophants and products of incest.
Bacon's amazing. You're a douchebag.
I will find a usable spleen.
You will find a usable spleen.
After hours of scientific insanity you could only imagine in your dreams or in my bed standing up, I have deduced that Jack, the vault key, and the Iridium are all connected on a deeper level.
Wow, good for you.
Good for you. Now then, back to this.
Oh wait, isn't this the legendary quest? Like you get either a legendary or like a blue out of this.
I know it's a pistol. No idea.
I'm fairly certain of it.
Okay. Thank you all so much for watching. This has been a very interesting little episode of Borderlands, I must say. We've accomplished a lot of things. We've gotten to Sanctuary, as you can see. And my frame rate still sucks ass, but it's okay. So, like, comment, subscribe, whatever you fancy. And as always, me and Eli will see you in the next episode. Take care, everyone.
Peace out.
Yeah!